appalled at how much people in this country do not think.